Imagine coming face to face with this grizzly bear. That's what happened to a Montana family as they were driving home from Yellowstone National Park. They managed to keep the camera rolling during the whole time, but also they were able to keep their cool too.
He smells of beef jerky.
I asked my friend's daughter, Elise, if she thought she's going to have nightmares over this whole thing. And she said, are you kidding? This is the best day of my life ever.
Oh, yay, yay.
Okay, well, the bear left some scratches, some mud smears on the car. Peter says, though, his wife won't let him remove the evidence of their adventure. They want to keep it right there.